In end of the 1956, Bloom's taxonomy is a framework designed for higher learning. It is comprised of six major parts. Step one, knowledge. Step two, comprehension. Step three, application. Step 4, analysis.
Step 5, synthesis.